Thank you. A heads up, if you're thinking of visiting Tower Rock, while the water level on the Mississippi River is low enough for people to walk across and visit the landmark, according to a Perry County spokesperson, the road leading to Tower Rock, County Road 460, is currently closed due to pipeline construction. Roads will reopen when the construction is finished.